Hi friends, this video shows how to turn on or off screensaver. First go to settings, then select all settings, then go to general and privacy, select power and energy saving. Here we can see screensaver. Select it. So now I have enabled screensaver. So this option will activate a screensaver when your TV displays a still image for two hours or more. If you want to turn off the screensaver feature, we can just press OK button on the remote and turn off. See, now it's off. So this way we can turn off or on screensaver. Okay, so please check it.